like my other grandma, not the evil one from my last grandma. This is really good. From when I went to Africa when I was 4, and my grandma told me, she thought I was joking. She was like, "No, you didn't, ha ha ha," and I was like, "Oh yeah." She thought I just got it from Sponge or something, my cousin. So anyways, she didn't believe me. I was just randomly sick, she thought, like I had the flu or something. But there were many more symptoms that came with Ebola that I never thought I would ever have. Many symptoms like vomiting, which I already showed. I had a fever, tired, by the way, we're 7 in this. So we started sitting there. That was actually one on accident because it's just the effect of ebola. Original sponge. That's my signature. Yeah. Please don't forge it.